Hello from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we will interpret the mass spectrum for 1-bromobutane. Here is the spectrum. I often look for the parent ion in a spectrum. And if we look for the highest MZ peaks, we see two. One at 136 and another at 138. The molecular mass of 1-bromobutane is 137 grams per mole. So 136 and 138 are close but not quite right. In the case of molecules with bromine, this pattern is common. Bromine has two common isotopes, bromine 79 and bromine 81, that are present in roughly a 1:1 ratio. Now, some parent ions for 1-bromobutane have the isotope bromine 79 and a nominal mass of 136. Other parent ions have bromine 81 and give an MZ value of 138. And those peaks have a roughly 1:1 ratio. Bromine 79 is slightly more prevalent, so the MZ peak at 136 is technically the nominal mass of the parent ion, and the peak at 138 is called the M+2 peak. As we look across the rest of the spectrum, these weak peaks at 107 and 109 show this same 1:1 ratio. That is a sign that these fragments also contain bromine. These peaks would arise from loss of 29 an ethyl radical from the parent ion. This type of fragmentation is not easy to explain through a radical or charged site-initiated mechanism. That's okay, not all fragments arise from those two pathways. The MZ57 peak corresponds to a butyl cation. We can explain this through a charged site initiated mechanism through loss of a bromine atom. The remaining fragments are more difficult to explain if you start with the radical on bromine. Again, that's okay. We frequently cannot easily explain all observed peaks in a mass spectrum. Fragmentation is a high-energy process and not always readily predictable. Focus on what you can explain, not what you cannot explain. Before leaving this spectrum, I want to return to this M and M+2 pattern. We see this with bromine. We also see this with chlorine. Chlorine has two abundant isotopes, chlorine 35 and chlorine 37, but their ratio is about 3:1. So chlorine shows the M+2 pattern, but the ratio of M to M+2 is 3:1, not 1:1 as with bromine. If you see an M and M+2 pattern, you very likely have a bromine or chlorine in your molecule. That was the mass spectrum of 1-bromobutane with an emphasis on the M and M+2 peaks that we see with both bromine and chlorine. Thank you for watching. Take care.